have come far too late.
By Oricon's next sunrise, your worlds will burn.
Three more gone, my lord. Two commandos took knives to one another, hallucination-induced psychosis, apparently. And Major Strix fled camp.
Stupid knives! They can't even resist carving one another like roasts! I'm sorry. I know the things they saw. I can feel the Dreadmasters, I can push them, but I can't stop it all. I'm so sorry, Maya.
Are you Lord Hargreave? Darth Maar asked me to find you.
What?
We're the remains of the task force, yes. You'll have to forgive us. Lord Hargreave is shielding our minds from the Masters, but it takes a toll.
What have the Dread Masters done to you, exactly?
He's exhausted, that's all.
You don't need to worry about my mental competence. Maya will fill you in. I need to concentrate.
Between their mental dominance and their orbital weaponry, the Dread Masters managed to annihilate our ships. The survivors regrouped here. Our hope was to make one final push to the Master's fortress, but the Dread Guard has us trapped. We don't need firepower, we need manpower to break out.
Are there other survivors who can reinforce you, give you the manpower you need?
The Republic. They came to Oricon too. I can feel their soldiers out there, trapped and afraid.
Darth Maar called you a sadist. But you sound like you're sympathizing with Republic troops.
My tastes are not an issue here. Those soldiers are. They're desperate. They have no hope of rescue, and we share a common enemy. You can mold them like clay.
It's murder out there. The Dread Guard have machine support, enough to cut our reconnaissance into pieces.
How long before we're overrun?
Hours, at best. Point taken.
I will shield you against the madness as well as I can. Bring us the soldiers we need to survive.
Since last we met, you have potential.
Won't stray far.
Abandon your pools. There is only despair here.
New recruits. Suggest you return to camp.
Once I thought myself a monster. I played in rivers of blood and laughed as innocence quaked. Yet, when I touched the Dreadmasters, I saw that my darkness was but a shadow of true depravity.
You want us to trust you because, what? You've been redeemed?
Perhaps you'd rather return to the field to have your skull split.
Better than working for Sith dogs.
Whatever our differences, we all came to this world to stop the Dreadmasters. We failed to do it alone. But if we work together, we have a chance. Should we survive? We go our separate ways.
You're serious? All right, let me talk to my men.
How diplomatic. Perhaps it's for the best.
What you were saying to them?
It was true enough. In the Dreadmasters, I saw a cancer. Now, I recognize my own disease.
Forgive the interruption, but we should discuss our plans for the Master's Fortress.
Not yet. I sense fear and death nearby. Two sources of power outside the fortress. Walls coming for us. I see no more.
Stay and shield us from the Dreadmaster's power. If you lay out a strategy for the fortress, I'll intercept whatever's out there now.
We are grateful, and we will be ready.
All clear.
Looking to upgrade your arsenal? Good hunting.
Breathe of the spores. Feel your mind crackle in perfect magnetic radiance.
Our devices transform worlds, so the very ground produces fear.
Done.
With time to spare.
Thank you.
Sounds good.
Whatever you've done, it's made the soldiers less susceptible to hallucinations.
I've got the best hardware and the best prices. Good hunting.
Ha ha ha! We just picked up a power signature near your location. Be careful.
Come from. Can you find it? You believe my creations are vulnerable? Then go. Tear them apart.
All clear. Gotcha, Six.
Threats have been dealt with, and the Dreadmaster's technology neutralized.
Thank you for that. You know, all my life I aspired to heights of cruelty and passion. But the Dreadmasters, they went too far. We went too far. Passion without humanity is meaningless. Shall I have Maya salvage what you didn't destroy? I'm sure someone clever could make use of it.
Send a squad to gather what's left. Let's not let the Dreadmaster's skills go to waste.
We will see it done.
The troops are almost ready. We can secure a route to the fortress and protect your flank if you act as vanguard. But we still need a way through the fortress gates. According to our recon data, they're built with highly dense materials, conventionally unbreakable.
Can we circumvent them? How are they controlled?
There's an outer watchtower with command of the gates. Its computers are built with ancient Sith and Rakata technologies. We scanned it from orbit. I know the Dreadmaster's designs. If you can seize the machine core, I can extract the codes needed to attack the fortress.
We'll have our troops start moving on the fortress itself. Bring us the machine core and they'll strike at your command.
Yeah. Gotcha. Time for a drink?
Long ago, you sought to free us from Belsarvis prison. Since then, you have grown. In mind and body, in skill and in spirit. Meanwhile, we have tasted death. On Darvanis, the Empire slew Lord Styrac and ripped him from our union.
From our womb bleeds our memories, our names, our ambitions. We tasted oblivion, and it drowns us. Like you, we are changing.
Poor Masters. Do you miss your brother? Come face me, and I'll reunite you.
You do not comprehend.
Once we desired an empire. Now, with the death of Lord Styrac, we are going mad.
It must be she. Our union requires a sixth, or there will be only chaos. You stalk your prey using terror as well as weapons. How many of your victims ran at the sound of your name? You are not Siths, but you may join us. Serve us as Kephas did. We will feast upon your mortal dreams, and our union will be strong again.
I'll make it simple. You want a bounty hunter, you offer to pay. But I doubt you have enough.
Pointless words.
You must first be degraded. You must be humbled and humiliated, stripped of all but fear.
Even now, our ships prepare to launch and deliver our devices to other worlds. Dromund Kaas, Nar Shaddaa, and Coruscant.
Populations will be infected, and planets overgrown. Mothers will kill daughters as soldiers weep in terror. All you love and prize will fall. You will try to stop our ships and fail. Then, you will be ready to join us.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime.
One of your acolytes has gone mad. Your protection may be wanting.
I am concentrating. I am trying to focus. What?
We don't have much time. I recovered the computer core, but the Dreadmasters are launching an attack on the Empire.
Oh, blast it all!
That explains the signals we're picking up. Hyperdrives coming online not far from the fortress.
Get the gate codes off the computer. We're going into the fortress next.
Yes, of course. But please, do not let the Dreadmaster's ships reach our worlds. What they would do is unthinkable.
Hurry as you wish, but you will watch your planet burn.